My skin, so what is wrong? And now